Would you happen to have a backup Carrington legacy appointment book?
It's now your time with the care in Carrington.
Please never say that again. I'd love to have a little chat with him.
No. So, Carrington Atlantic didn't go bankrupt?
No, it did. I'm just wondering how you know that. Shouldn't you be home watching Blue's Clues?
It was all over the news. Your mom screwed over your dad for that house.
Okay, well, that had nothing to do with me.
What about those dead bodies in the lake? Did you kill one of them?
Okay. Listen, Tommy, which is a really, really dumb name, by the way. If you don't stop making baseless accusations against me, I'm gonna sue you, I'm gonna sue your father, and I'm gonna take your dog. All right? So, there you go. Not laughing now, little loser. To be honest, it would be so much easier if your name were also Allison. But it's not. It's,
Martina. Allison quit over 2 weeks ago. You can call me by my real name now. Mm. Anyway, it's all over the internet.
Wow. Must be a slow news day.